Hello.
If that is something that we are interested.
I am interested in that. I want to see what those are. I can't resist the urge of killing, though.
I got you.
I hit square like twice, and it didn't work either time, apparently. That's all right. We'll live. We'll live. Pick up this book. What do we got? Uruk Captain.
Among the orcs of Mordor, their greatest are the fighting Uruk-hai. And among them, their vicious captains reign over the tribes and armies with ironclad fists. I've dodged more than one pack of foul Uruk on my hunt in these dire lands. And I've stolen glimpses of the rite of ascension among these foul folk. Only the strongest and most devious lead, slaughtering their own kind until none stand to oppose them. Brutal, savage, dangerous. And they don't smell very sweet either.
You know, what's the Torvin, the dwarf? Mm-hmm. He's gotta stop letting his books just be laying around everywhere.
Yeah, right?
It's not... They're gonna rot away, Torvin.
Odin keeps this dwarf from the grave. His first death will be his last, and his courage is impressive.
His first death will be his last. Isn't that well, I guess...
I mean, I guess we're wraith, kinda.
Yeah.
So our first death definitely is not our last, but... But that was a confusing sentence to begin with, I agree. We're looking for who? This guy?
Hoorah.
Yes, indeed we are. Hoorah's gonna get stalked. Is he all by himself?
I think he is.
I could kill him in one hit.
I bet the ranger lurks around them ruins. We should lay a bunch of traps around the perimeter.
I want to make sure that this guy is not going to kill him. I had to put him down. That's true, game. I did have to put him down.
He's not a very good
he's
stalker.
He's very stupid. Yeah, I'm. Wow, he's not even he's not even invulnerable to range, Dewey. I could just come up to him and be like, boop, boop. Get stabbed, bitch.
Yes, us.
You're not quite so fearsome in the flesh. Rotting, fetid flesh, I might add.
Coming from you?
Yeah, your face looks like it's all rotted. Oh, I can't stun him? I'm very confused what's going on.
What?
He's on fire. He's been playing a lot of NBA Jam, Dewey.
Oh.
Yeah, that's my... If I actually use my sword once it's on fire, it lights things on fire. I just don't use it for that because I murder too fast. Alright, so we've got him now. We've got the intel on that guy. I was going to get intel on this guy, but now he's dead.
He gone.
although he could come back. His head was not cut off.
That's
so
true.
Let's see who else has a bodyguard. Nobody.
Well, they won't reveal the bodyguards till we've revealed the war chief.
Oh, okay. Well, then let's do that. Ukaga the Graug
this
rider.
Guy.
He rides Graugs.
Oh.
That's interesting. Huh. I have not seen a orc ride a Graug yet in this game.
Yeah, no, we've only had that privilege.
Mm-hmm. Get branded, bitch. Yeah.
This poor war chief's not going to even know what's coming to him.
He's only got one bodyguard. All right. So the last guy that we need to go make ours is Mugluk.
The disease.
And then we're coming for the war chief. I think they're actually... The claw missions are missions? We don't even have to be doing what we're doing. It's just automatically what we want to do.
Yeah, well, you know, you got to work up from the bottom so that way you can get all of the bodyguards and stuff.
Yeah.
It has to happen eventually.
It is going to have to eventually happen at one point. I want to get the first war chief done since it was... The game pointed him out.
Yeah.
It said, go get this
guy. It kind of is our first mission that it proposed to us.
Yeah.
So.
That's the reason we're doing that. And then I want to go do these claw missions because those look bad. They could probably going to be fun.
Yeah.
I'm going to guess.
I did not mind some of Torvin's missions. Some of his missions were a little like Torvin, but that's because I had to do it so many times. But
you failed.
No,
over
it was
and
just
over again.
The replaying of the game.
Oh,
you know, new saves and whatnot.
You love the game so much, you played it like five times already.
Yeah.
Gotcha.
So what's this white mission? That's this white.
That'd
claw
be
mission.
A side mission. some sort.
Oh, yeah, that's right. So it's like something like a slave mission or something.
Yeah,
like
it would be something along those lines. Maybe a stealth mission while riding one of these guys or something. Is that my friend? Yes, it is. Mugluk also can be killed instantly by my friend. I'm sorry, friend. I feel real bad about that. I do. I just don't have a choice.
You tamed them to your side and then just betrayed them.
I did. And I said, don't let the orcs be your friend, but really, don't let me be your friend.
So you really saved them from a life, a terrible, terrible life.
I did. Run away! You want to run? Run! He's not running. Well, I tried to help him, dude.
Well, at least you cauterized wound instantly as you're throwing your sword through his throat.
I'm a thoughtful guy like that, you know? Don't like to be needlessly cruel. Goodbye. Sleep tight. So now it's just this guy and his friends. What are you weak to? Combat finishers, invulnerable to stealth.
Vulnerable to rage.
He will never flee.
Good.
That's good. That's good. Everybody else will, though.
Oh my god, mortal flies.
Wait, did I say he's invulnerable to stealth?
Yeah.
Did I have that correct, or was I just reading words wrong?
I believe
wrong?
You had that correct.
Okay, I did. Well then, let's see how he likes fire. And I'm going to brutalize kill him, even though I can't. I just wanted to do it.
Yeah, it's the thought that counts.
Yeah.
One day, life will be sweeter.
Plus, you know, being on fire probably doesn't feel too good, I'm guessing.
He's got a cheat. Look at this.
Oh, I don't know how to do with him.
I think you jump over him. Hit him from behind.
Where the... Oh, he's right behind me.
Oh, did he get it?
Nope. Too good for that, Dewey. Oh, are you okay? You all right?
we're taking care of some of his disease here, you know, popping some of those cysts that he's got. Can you not jump over him?
I don't think I can. I will try. I just feel like that will happen.
Yeah.
So. Sir! He's invulnerable to rage, isn't he?
Yep.
Can he be pinned in place? No. There we go!
Sorry, buddy. You put up a good fight. But...
He did! He did put up a good fight. But he is going to die now, so. Well, he's not dying. Sorry, I just get ahead of myself mentally. He's not going to die. He's going to be my bitch. Okay, he's really putting up a fight against that fire.
Oh, wow.
He's hurting me, Dewey.
He is.
I think I kind of hurt myself there, to be honest. A little bit. There we go.
All right, so.
Now, if I get behind him. No, get. What are you doing,
Talion.
Talion, you are the worst person ever. Except, well, it's probably the worst people, but right now I'm upset at you. I don't have any arrows. Can I brand you and take your life force for arrows? Sir, be on my team.
Did I give you any health?
I'm recruiting now. Right. We're going to get this war chief or this captain or whatever he is to be on my side one way or the other. Not where I wanted to go, but I'll make do with it. Come here.
Now, if I were you, I would actually jump in your menu real quick and equip that exploded head thing for health, so that way you can get some health back. It's on your dagger.
On my dagger. 58% chance to recover health on a head explosion kill.
You know?
Thank you. I was wondering why I wasn't gaining health right now. Figured it out, thanks to you, Dewey. Oops. There we go. Man!
He's on the ground. Our buddy, Captain Dude, he's crawling. Oh, wow, he's still not green.
Jesus,
he's putting up a fight.
What does he take to die? Take that, and you're gonna die. Because I like your head and the way it, you know, comes off your body. Are you shooting spears at me, sir? Not nice.
Oh, yes, that cone. I forgot how good that cone can be. There you go. Getting some health back.
I needed it. It was getting dangerous. Hello. Be my friend.
No.
Be my friend! He does not want to be my friend.
I wonder if he'll just heal. Is he a last chance guy?
I don't quite right. So I think he won't ever flee.
Yeah.
You might have to just die, Dewey.
Well, if he dies, he dies.
I'm so sorry.
He was a tough enemy, though, so he put up a little bit of a fight.
He would have been a good ally.
Mm-hmm.
Need that. Thank you. Stealth thingy. I didn't read any of that.
Health
I'm already
from
killing.
Flurry kills.
Flurry kills?
Yeah.
Like this?
Like that. Things that you're.
Well, almost. I'm really bad at dodging when I'm doing this. I don't know why it doesn't work for me.
Well, it's because you get... the thing for me, at least, was always I get greedy, and so I want to finish my flurry.
Ah.
And so then I don't hit the counter button.
Yeah.
I'm like, I got... Because if you hit the animation, you can't be heard. So... That's always where I was going with that. But... Not like it matters all that much. Because you are murdering all of them.
Yeah, ultimately, they're not really have a lot to go for. Oh, what the heck was that, Talion? He just made me completely start over on my thing. I blame him for that. Oh, I'm sorry. Forgive me, sirs. I hope
now,
you don't.
The one thing that we didn't like utilize fully, I think, in the walkthrough was that flowers also heal you.
Oh, yeah.
So that's something I always forget about because usually I'm not really worried about it.
Yeah, I never think about flowers and healing because I'm not used to my health being low ever.
We're at like one-third health, so if we see a flower, it couldn't hurt to just pick it up real quick. After,
I gotta
of
do
course,
that, you
gratuitous
know.
Murder. That's just...
That's
just
the name
sense.
Of the game. I'm pretty sure that they got the name of the game wrong on the box.
It's not Shadow of Mordor.
It's not Shadow of Mordor.
Gratuitous
murder. Gratuitous murder.
All right. Oh, there's an intel guy there.
Yep. Going for him immediately. Sir, I need to talk to you away from your friends. No, away from your friends. Now you're now your friends think that I want to talk to them. That's not true.
We got to throw a secret party for you and they're for one of your other friends. You can't have them around.
Oh, do I not have any more arrows? Apparently not. Or I'm very confused.
You didn't have... Because that was your fire arrow that you fired off there. You only
get
one
I only had one.
Thing.
Bullshit.
Or does that... You know, that should also work with the double execution.
Yeah, well, I mean I'd use my execution on one of the other guys. Is that how it works?
Yeah.
It's only when you're... Because
you can get the unlimited one, but that's like the special...
Okay.
It's like, you know, the sword, unlimited sword executions. Something similar to that.
Pugrish the Angry.
Look at this guy. Looks
He's
like he
ugly.
Came from Planet of the Apes.
Is that where he came from? His brain is showing. I can see his brain, Dewey.
That's the new style. It's all the rage in Uruk lands.
I want to touch it.
Poke
Goodbye.
A little bit, see if it maybe makes him twitch.
Yeah. All right, let's jump back in here real quick because this guy has... Two of our friends.
Yep.
So now it's his turn. Hoomhorn Beast Tamer. And he is instantly killed by stealth finishers. Dude, I'm not even going to look at the rest of his things. I will apply this new rune of ours.
Fancy flurry kill rune.
I do like health.
Whenever
so.
You can have that combination
oh.
of...
Whoa. You all right? What the hell's going on? sir? Are you okay? Where did you come from?
He just had enough with the Urk ways and just decided that he was just going to kill himself.
Not cool.
No. We're supposed to kill you.
Death threat this time, Dewey.
You can only death threat from captains.
What? Oh, I've got a... Only captains can death threat war chiefs. That's
yep.
right. Okay.
You can death threat somebody else, though.
Nah. I only want to death threat the war chiefs at the moment. So, I need more intel, Dewey. Shagfluk Ghoul Keeper. This man has horns.
So we've got a Caragor Rider, we've got a Ghoul Keeper, and a Graug Rider. So... These guys, I think I'm seeing the theme here.
they like beasts. Yeah. I gotta figure out the fastest way over to kill. Well, why can't I see?
I saw you aiming at that slave there.
I wasn't trying to aim at him. I'm also not seeing these beasts to go faster, but I good thing I've got my sprinting. Anybody? No? Close? Well, those are birds. Birds are not rideable, unfortunately. But you are, sir. Completely rideable.
What sort? Did the Caragors get completely replaced?
No, I believe
because Torn was Torvin was riding a Caragor.
Yeah, but that's just Torvin.
Yeah,
I think within the game itself, there aren't any Caragors in here. They're all Karagaths, which I like. I don't have to worry about finding the right animal.
Yeah.
If I see one, I know it's the right one. I know how to do that game. Thank you, though. Appreciate it. Where is this mission now? All the way up there?
I'm excited to see what some of these other claw missions are going to be, too.
Yeah, we're going to do one of those next. Don't you worry. Sneaky, 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 sneaky! They're still don't know I'm here. I am a stealth god. Oh, I cracked his neck!
Ow. Oh, Karagath's like, I wanted that kill.
Well, I'm sorry, Karagath. You were too slow. Plus, he saw you, so... Hall of the Karagath. You ready?
I'm ready.
To draw him out, use the Karagaths against his war cowl. The more Uruk that die by their shadowy bite, the better.
Okay. We're going to draw this guy out by stealth killing.
I remember correctly. Sorry.
I was just going to repeat what they already said in my own words. What did you want to say?
If I remember correctly, there are a bunch of like carcasses hanging around in this war camp.
That's true.
So, yeah. Wait, that didn't count as a stealth kill?
Nope, it wants me to stealth kill supporter. Just these guys.
Gotcha.
Without raising the alarm. We'll sort out our differences when the war... No alarm shall ever be raised! Oh, he didn't sound like he was having fun with that.
Nope, he got muffled by a mouth of a character.
He did a big old kiss. Kiss me!
You know, he's using a little bit tongue, a couple teeth.
you don't want to get a blowjob by a character.
That guy's orange on your map. What the heck? Oh, is it a...
There's a red guy right next to him. Orange and yellow makes red, Dewey.
Oh, I learned that. Guy's alerted.
Well,
can't raise alarm.
He's not going to be alive long enough to raise an alarm.
Okay. Nice.
So that's just sad for him. I think I can go directly behind me and go... There's another supporter over there.
Looks like it.
Wow. Game, thanks for making that easy. Appreciate it. Don't even have to go into the camp and, like, potentially screw up. Just thank you for spawning, sir. Oh, what are you doing, Karagor? Karagath, whatever you are. Giant thing that's just gonna kill things for me.
It's a pretty nice shoulder piece he's got there.
It is.
Pretty sweet.
It's a dead Karagor, Dewey, on his shoulder.
It's the Karagor!
Yeah, whatever. I don't care.
LOL, we're gonna go kill your war chief now.
This war chief is basically already dead. He doesn't know it yet, but he is.
And they need to get some better fortifications.
Get closer
here.
To your friend.
He's knocking them all over.
He's dead. Pretty sure. Yep, dead.
Wow.
Didn't even see him, and I killed him.
What a war chief.
The greatest war chief of all. Right there. Oh, man.
The beast tamer is dead, and with him, the Uruk's control of the shadowy creatures.
All right, we're going to grab this guy.
Gain some intel.
Oh, there's a shit ton of intel guys, actually.
Death threat.
Yeah, kind of feeling the death threat, but if I do that, it won't do the missions for the war chiefs. And I want to see what those are like.
Okay.
So I'm not going to actually death threat any of the war chiefs. I'm just going to go pure intel. I made that decision very recently. This guy has no bodyguards, do we? He gonna die.
What is that nice little staff he's got there, too?
Yeah, it is. Ashgarn Smuggler. He's only smuggling anything, dude. He's just not... Nothing to do with animals at all.
He's locked for us, though.
Did you drop an epic rune? Yeah, you did. Give me that epic rune. What did that say? Arrows do what now? Significantly more damage on beasts.
Oh.
Well then.
Hmm. Quite nice.
Did they kill one of the other captains? Is he dead?
He might be dead.
Can't remember how to press buttons. Nope, they're both still alive. He just ran away, apparently. Okay. So you have guys. Yes, you do. You're our next target.
You want to try doing one of the claw missions first before we go hunt down the...
We are going to do that. I'm just going to make sure since there's since I see somebody here with intel, why not use them? Don't run away.
Yeah.
Why are you running? Come here. I just want to talk. You see, you should have just let me talk to you. Now you're dead.
See, can we intel this guy before others get to us?
Yep, I can. I can. I believe in me. There
Suffer
we go.
Suffer me now. Nani hair galah, Nani.
We just, it's all in our brains. It won't leave us. Another intel guy?
They're just giving you all the intel guys. Oh, jeez.
Oh, God. Yep, I saw that. I was getting hit by that. So, who else wants to party? Huh? You? You? He wanted to party, Dewey.
Hey, I don't want to party. Oh, no, that guy didn't, but he, And neither does our intel buddy. Oh, he's not fully up the ladder yet.
Not yet. Now he's our bitch. There you go, Dewey. Nani Irgala. It's just, I learned so much Elvish in this game. And the other guy is Mog the Complainer.
Oh, he's a bitching. Bitching war chief.
It's me in orc form. Is there another freaking guy here?
Wow, they're just giving it to you.
Get away from me. No, that guy did not work on the shield guy.
Pokey pokey. Yeah, you're in a little tight corridor there.
Yeah, I'll make do. Somehow. Something tells me that these guys aren't going to live.
And you're pretty much Legolas here, just threading them gaps, making sure you're not hitting bodies and everything. Look at that. They didn't stand a chance.
They didn't. Oh, I missed one, though. Legolas would not have missed that guy. But he's running away, so it doesn't matter.
You knew.
I knew he was going to run away. Yeah. Totally screwed that guy. Then we'll get the last war chief. Zugar Beast Butcher. He butchers the beasts. Dewey. Mm. He doesn't tame them or ride them. He has four bodyguards, Dewey.
Wow.
Those are going to be our bodyguards. That's how that's done. Let's go do one of these. What's the closest mission? This one. We're going to go do this mission.
It's like they're almost taunting you, though, with that other intel on your map.
They're just going to keep giving them to
like,
me. I'm happy with
it.
That.
I dare you to.
I'm happy they're going to keep giving me intel. Open up. Thank you. So nice. I don't have to travel at all. I can just do that.
I was talking to you the other day, telling you how impressed I am with the Shadow Strike ability. You are teleporting across the entire map with basically no, like, there's no frame stuttering. It's like pretty much a seamless travel, and that's not something that you see happen in a lot of games, especially just an open world game where you can do it to anyone. That's pretty impressive. So,
hello, friend.
Yeah.
So, this guy looks new, Dewey.
Oh.
He's got vomit. I can still grab and eat people.
Projectile vomit. I love it.
Yes. Yes.
Oh my god, that's amazing.
Oh, he's just gonna be the pukey monster. You thought Pookie Monster was cool. Duke Monster's way better. He doesn't smash, though.
He does not smash.
He doesn't do any smashing moves that I've seen so far.
So if you just normal attack, it's just vomit,
it's,
huh?
Yeah, normal attack for this guy is puke everywhere. Apparently it does a lot of damage, though, so that's good. It scorches the earth, that's for sure. Let's jump into this mission. Hi, everybody.
Would you like to say hello to our friend? Oh man, that goes forever. Holy crap.
It's pretty good, yeah.
Wow.
Sirs, are you trying to get eaten? Because that's what you're going to do. All right, I'm going to drain you. There we go.
Last
and then, of course, actually, I was going to kill him, but I'm just going to let him have fun. You're free. Do what you want.
That slave's like, Jesus Christ, oh my God.
Stop messing
with
me. Just tired of shit.